So we are in Shayna's living room and it is incredible. It is absolutely stunning. And it's also textural overload in the best possible way. So she has this beautiful muted palette, but her room is filled with texture. Velvet, wool, marble, steel, everything you can possibly imagine is in this room. So when you're doing your house, don't just think about how something looks. Think also about how it feels, because trust me, it makes a difference.